Media personality and author Cyrus Webb in the Metro this afternoon for a book signing. Webb met with readers to sign two of his books, Words I Choose to Live By and AJ and the Talent Show. This is all at the Pearl Public Library. Webb tells us he really appreciated the response to his books.
I'm a lifelong resident of Mississippi. It's been great to be able to support the arts here locally. And I'm also the president of Conversations Book Club. So we've hosted authors before, so now I'm on the other side. Now I'm one of the authors that is being hosted.
Yeah, Webb is from Brandon.